So my goal, or my call today, Joey doesn't finish. He blows up mile 17, doesn't finish.
There's always a possibility when you live on the edge like
that. Oh, jeez.
We're at the starting of the Moab Red Hot 55 kilometer race. We got Tim, we got Nuge, Shy and Ryder walking us to the starting line. Beautiful day.
How you feeling this morning, Tim?
Stiff, old, cold.
That's all right. We all feel that way.
3, 2, 1, go!
Quarter of the way. Joey's slowing down. I can tell. I am too.
We're approaching mile 10. There's Nuge. Beautiful day. There are my feet. And that is what is down there. Oh, that was kind of creepy. Nuge and I at mile 10, Moab Red Hot, 55 kilometer race, 2018. What do you got to say?
Beautiful, beautiful day.
It is.
The last you'll see of him on the hop. He'll be walking from here on out.
All right, about, I don't know, mile 18, I just passed the halfway point, and smooth jazz playing in my tunes, the good beat. And then I just started thinking about how amazing the human race is to play a saxophone so smooth. See, that's why you do ultra marathons, because they make you appreciate saxophones and other stuff. They tune you in. It's fun. Marathon distance. Yeah, just now. Mile 31. Oh, my legs are barely moving. Barely moving.
Nice.
Here's Nuge finishing up. Nice job, Nugey Poo. Nice, Nuge. Welcome to the finish line.
Dude.
Yeah.
You crushed that, Joey. Nice work.
Oh man, I want to sit down and eat sugar.
Do it.